I was born and raised in Lima, Peru. I didn't move to the U.S. until I was 24. My family was, we lived in Lima. My parents came from two different everything. My mom and her family are from the north. My dad and his family are from the south. And they met in Lima and made a family and, you know, started, you know, had my brother and myself. My dad is an artist, and so are all his, you know, his parents, grandparents, you know. And my mom comes from a family where the women are the ones who get everything done. And growing up was really interesting. We had a lot of, you know, it was very, our parents, I think, gave us a lot of liberties when it came to like looking at art and books. And, you know, that was something that we enjoyed a lot. We read a lot. We had books everywhere and I read everything I could. And when in the summer when I'm, they didn't know what to do. And I came to my mom and she said, I'm bored. She would say, learn the dictionary. And I'll have to come back with five words that I learned that day, which was kind of funny, but it was her way of getting me getting me to do something so she could cook or do whatever she needed to do. So that was, you know, that was my upbringing.